Introduce yourself. Tell everybody where to follow you.
Hi, y'all. So my name is Abram Martinez. You can follow me at Abram Martinez on Instagram. Don't follow me on Twitter because I post reckless shit there.
Okay, Spencer Crawford.
Oh, man, come on.
Jake, right. Really quick, you gotta hear something funny. He's a boxer, Abram Martinez. You know what he just told me?
What did he tell me?
He said, don't follow me on Twitter because I post reckless shit. And yeah, the first person.
Yeah, and I came by. Oh, good, yeah?
That's Joe.
Joe Rogan put him on because he's reckless on Twitter.
I'll follow you on Twitter.
Yeah, I'll follow you if you're reckless.
How you been? You're killing the internet.
Andrew Tate style, what are you doing?
No, bigger, better.
He's
not quite that crazy, but
well, no, you call people, you put them on the spot with what's going on in San Francisco, what's going on in California, what's going on with the vaccines, a lot of that, like. You did one with the prince that someone quoted you. What was that?
Exactly.
With someone from England, the prince. TMZ quoted you, whatever you posted. You post a lot.
I'm always a TMZ, so I don't know.
But
they're always talking shit on me.
I like you. I want to face off.
Hell yeah,
you
bro.
Do that?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Hey.
I fight with Luis de Cubas and Masuk Segment. And I fight here in Vegas, based out of Vegas.
Wait, Spencer Crawford.
Oh, Spencer Crawford? Whoever comes in better shape, bro.
Okay, Nate Diaz Hamza. Coming up September 10th.
Diaz, boy.
All the way.
Fire.
Fuck, Cosmo.
Fire.
Does he choke him out or knock him out?
Knock the fuck out.
What round?
Fourth.
All right, Nate Diaz, fourth round.
Not easy.
What do you think of Usman? That kick?
I like Usman.
He's a good dude.
I like both those guys. I like them both. The kick was perfect. You can't knock it.
So
oh, that's what I want, a celebrity match with Vargas right here.
Which one?
Vargas, Jesse.
Oh, Jesse? Yeah. Everybody wants to fight Jesse Vargas.
Oh, my God.
Well, they might fight. They're calling out each other, actually. Look, I'm going to start saying.
Hold on. Hey.
No, you told me today you want to fight Jesse Vargas. Jesse
Absolutely.
Said he's down to fight anybody. Maybe it can
Absolutely.
Happen.
I think it's very possible. And let's make it happen. Jesse Vargas is an incredible
Am
fighter.
Am I not in the threesome anymore? Because I'm a really good fighter.
You can get the winner.
You can have the loser. I'm playing, but you guys, I'm looking for entertainment. You have a great fighter.
Okay.
He's doing amazing things.
Can we get a face-off really quick?
Absolutely.
All right, there you have it. Jesse Vargas, Blair to Flair. Make it happen. Ellie Stuckback reporting.